I've never felt like this before. So hopeless.
So tell me again why you agreed to be the maid of honor.
Ah, to be with her, make her happy, figure out some way to get her off of him. Maybe that was all wrong. Maybe he's better for her than me. He's Scottish, he can dunk, he's perfect.
Nobody's perfect. Although I tell you, this whiskey comes damn close.
It was a gift from Colin. He made it.
Swell.
I can't go. I can't watch Hannah marry this guy.
She's moving to Scotland. I've lost her already.
Crap.
I love something set her free.
Set by a pussy and used by pussies ever since.
Casablanca. Bogie puts her on the plane.
Pussy.
Bogie's a pussy?
Big pussy. You know, I've only truly been in love once. Most amazing woman in the world. She's my best friend. But I was young, stupid, and I messed it up. My great list of mistakes, that was the greatest.
Who was this?
Your mother. And when I finally realized how stupid I was, I decided to fight for it. But I was too late. She wouldn't take me back. She was right. And then it really was too late. By the way, I'm getting another divorce. Hey, go and get her, you pussy.
What about the dresses?
UPS is delivering them tomorrow morning. I gave you the tracking.
I got it.
Okay, so Colin and Hannah are going to meet everyone at the house.
Okay, great.
Thomas.
Yeah.
Go get him, maid of honor.
Yeah.
Make this the perfect wedding.
And steal the bride.
Thanks, guys. Thanks. Thanks for everything, man.
Thank you so much, all right?
All right, baby.
All right.
All right.
All right. Get out of here. I'll see you later.